What it do? Welcome back to the channel. We are going on a hygiene shopping trip, and it's been so long since I've gone like hygiene shopping, and I feel like lately I've been like losing myself, low-key, kind of to say. I feel like I haven't really been putting much effort into myself, you know. I am 32 weeks pregnant today, so I'm 32 weeks pregnant right now. It's just such a gloomy day. I've been in a funk for the past 2 weeks, to say the least. And that's why I just want to go hygiene shopping. Like, I don't really take care of myself the way I used to, and it's something that I do want to change. And plus, since it's been like super cold out lately, like my skin has been so dry. Like, me and Micaiah's skin, like our skin has been dry, our hair has been needed some TLC, it's been dry. And then Sunday, I noticed my skin was peeling like a lot. Like, even after I literally just took a shower and I put cocoa butter on, and girl, like literally not even like an hour later, like my skin was like peeling. Like, my skin was legit peeling. So it just had like a lot of dead skin on it. So I do want to go. I'm on my way to Target right now. So we're going to be going to Target and Ulta. So I wanted to write down what I was going to get, just so I stayed on track, because I hate when I don't write things down. Because when I don't write things down, I'll end up forgetting. And I hate when like I get home and then I realize that I literally did not get like two or three things, or the main thing I went for. I do that a lot. I'd be like, the main thing I went for was yada yada yada, and guess what, I forgot it, you know. So I need to get a car mount, because I do a lot of talking in my vlogs in the car, and I don't really think that's like the safest way, the way I'm doing it right now. So yeah, I should probably invest in a car mount. Sorry guys, I'm really all over the place sometimes when I talk. But I'm gonna go to Ulta and Target. I want to look for some more lotion. I don't know if I'm just gonna do or get the one that we normally get, or if I want to try something else. I need something like ultra hydrating. So yeah, I want to go to Target to get some lotion. I want to get a body scrub, and then also possibly like a body oil. As far as skin, like facial skincare goes, I do need like a facial cleanser and a facial moisturizer. Because don't hate me guys, lately I've just been using my lotion, my regular body lotion, as face moisturizer. And I know like that is something that is so frowned upon, but I've been doing that. So yeah, as you can see, this is why we're going hygiene shopping, because I am out of a lot of stuff and I need to get myself put back together. So yeah, the skincare, I need some oral care. I don't need toothpaste, but I do need mouthwash. I absolutely hate when I feel like my breath is stinky. Like, no. So I want to get some mouthwash, some hair care. I want to get a deep conditioner, because tomorrow I do plan on braiding my hair. I do my own hair, like in individuals. I'm going to do braids in my hair, so I do my own hair. So I do need to prep for that. I do want to do like a hot oil treatment. I want to do like a deep conditioner, and then oh yeah, and then I also need some heat protectant, because when I do prep for my hair, I blow dry it. So I normally do like a deep conditioner, a hot oil treatment, and then I'll blow dry my hair, and then that's how I would prep my hair for me to go ahead and braid it. Guys, it's starting to rain like super bad. Can you guys hear that? Yeah, the rain. I do not like driving in the rain at all. So the Target that I'm going to. I've only been to this Target literally like once. Okay, sorry. Yon had called me and I literally talked to Yon the entire rest of the way here. But we just made it to Target. And what I do love about this whole shopping center is like they literally have everything here. So we have... Okay, let me switch. Target. And then I'm right across from Target is... Ulta! I said across the street. Right next door is Ulta! So, girl! This is... If you know, you know. I do not like to be out shopping for... a long time, especially like I really don't like going to multiple stores, so I only chose two stores that were in the same facility. So, you know, if you know, you know, when you're pregnant, when you're 7 months pregnant, girl, the last thing you want to be doing is walking around. Like, I'm tired, like, I'm so tired. But yeah, let's get up in these stores and let's see what they have. I'm so excited! Yes, okay, guys, all right, I'll see you guys in the store.
Girl, I look so crazy with this hoodie on like this. I need like a bigger jacket and sweater, but it's Target right now, y'all. Let's get her done. Okay, the perks of coming here so early is that literally there's nobody here. And this is what I like. This is honestly like my favorite facial cream to use. Daily moisturizing lotion.
Yon said that he wanted some ultra healing lotion. This is the one that I use at home, the cherry almond. I already have a full one of that one, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this one for Yon. I do like the Olay collection, but I haven't found one that's, I don't know, for me. I'm a tall girl and that's way too expensive for me. Oh, okay, here's the cocoa butter. Oh my gosh, this is too much, y'all. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be filming up in this store because I may or may not just do like a regular haul when I get home. Okay, let's go. Let's go see what I can find. Okay, does anybody know the best feminine hygiene wipes to get? I've had Summer Eve before, but then someone said it wasn't good. Then I also went to Honey Pot, which, okay, I gave it a try. I kind of liked it. But I saw these pH balance wipes with no fragrance, dyes, alcohol for daily care, designed for intimate skin. I'm gonna go ahead and try those. And then I also need like some panty liners, because if you know, you know. When you're pregnant, girl, everything be leaking. So I just recommend panty liners. I do also want to get like, oops. Girl, we just put those right there. I want to get like some Depends. Let me see. Small, medium. Yeah. I want to get these for when I go into like labor and delivery. To bring to the hospital and then also just to have at home. Because I don't like those little mesh nets that they give you at the hospital. Those are just, they're not cute. And since I am only 2 weeks, 2 weeks, what the heck, 2 months away, I want to make sure that I am prepared. Now, this set is only comes with 12. So, I'll just get this one pack for the first couple of days. I'll even know how many I will go through in a day to see how it is. And then if I like them, then I will go ahead and get more. But they also have these period underwears. So, you only get 7. Let me show you. They have these always period underwears. So, they're $8. When you buy 3 or more, go today. Okay, so, they're the same brand though. I'm gonna get these. We'll see. I'm in Ulta right now, and so far he told me that I should, the worker told me that I should try Pattern for like their hair mask and like deep conditioners. I've never used this brand before though, so I mean it's designed by Tracy Roth, so let's see. And honestly, I thought it would be way more expensive, but it's not. So it's like $25 for, wait, let me make sure. Okay. Transition mask, treatment mask. Okay. And they're both $25. They also have these shower brushes. This one's the bigger one, and then they have this mini one. Let me see. So the shower brush runs for $17, and then the mini one is $9. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go with the mini one only because my hair is really not that long. So, then again, yeah, I'll just go with the mini one, it's fine. So $9 for the mini one. Oh my god, they have a leave-in conditioner. Oh, okay. So, let's see. 25. Oh my god. And this leave-in conditioner is $25, and then the bigger one up top that I just pointed out or showed you is $42. And they also have it in like a travel kit. This is, I should not be here right now, Lord. Okay. I'll try this treatment mask. And then they have a scalp serum. This one's $25 too. It's like everything runs between like $20 and $25 to $30. It's actually not bad. Oh, a microfiber towel. This is nice. I think I'm gonna wait on that one. I am gonna get this and this. I think I'll skip the scalp serum. What does it do? Soothe, cool, calm the roots. The invigorating scalp serum. Protective styles and loves to full out curls. I think I'll wait on this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and finish up the oil that I already have at home, and then when I'm done with that one, I'll come back and see how this one will work for me. I was also looking at this, but I think I'll stick with them. Okay, and then lastly, I wanted to do like foot mask. I feel like I've been sitting on the floor. I've been sitting on the floor, y'all. I want to find like a foot mask though. These are all sheet masks. your face, but I want one for your feet, because honestly, well, my feet could use some TLC right now. We are back from shopping. So I ended up spending like $202 in Target. And then at Ulta, I spent $68, which honestly is really not that bad, because considering that I have not gone hygiene shopping in so long, and I kind of like got a little bit of everything. And I think I actually got myself like 3 or 4 body scrubs, and I didn't even realize it until I was checking out, and I was like, dang, like, bro, girl, I only need like 2. But apparently I got like 3 or 4. I don't even know. So we're gonna see exactly what I got when I get back to the house. So I did it. And you know what's really funny? I keep like, I'm sorry guys, I feel like I keep like switching my mind right now. It's like just kind of all over the place, and I keep switching my thoughts. But I was actually more comfortable filming inside of Ulta than I was in Target, which is really weird, because normally I feel very uncomfortable filming in Ulta and way more comfortable filming in Target. So I'm gonna try to splice the Target ones together as good as I can without it looking like Boo Boo the Foo Foo, because literally it's like a record, stop, I'll start talking for a little bit, then I would stop, and I'm just like, oh god, I don't even know what's going on with my mind right now. But that's that. I am gonna go. I'm not hungry, but I'm hungry. Like, I don't know. Like, I ate like 2 hours ago, which I should probably eat again. But it's actually kind of funny, because yesterday I wasn't really that hungry either. Like, I was just eating because I knew I had to. But if I ate based on whether I was hungry or not, yesterday I probably would have just ate breakfast and dinner and called it a day. So, it's 11:50 right now. Dang, I've been out for almost 2 hours, and I don't really do that. No, actually, an hour and a half. I'll take that lie back. But, girl, 2 hours? That's a long time for me to be out. Like, let me tell y'all. I like to be gone for, like, an hour max, and I'm about to be back home. But, yeah, I'm just sitting here because I'm honestly just waiting for the car to warm up. Guys, please do not just get in your car and take off driving. Like, let that sucker warm up. Just like you need to warm up in the morning before you start doing the do. Your car needs to warm up and before it starts doing the do too. But like I said, I'm kind of hungry, kind of not. They have a lot of stuff. There's a Crumbles cookies, y'all. Sorry, y'all. If y'all don't know, I'm like kind of like in shock of like a lot of stuff that I see around here, because we recently moved from California to Oklahoma. So I am in Oklahoma right now, and I don't really go out that much. Especially because being pregnant, I just don't like going out that much, because I feel like it's just too much of a hassle for me, and I get tired and winded very quickly, very easily. But this is the only time I don't have Micaiah. You can see the imprint from his car seat right there. I don't have Micaiah with me, so it's like a mommy day. So that's why I'm taking this time out to just go ahead and do my shopping, go ahead and, you know, pamper myself. Oh my gosh, sorry guys, I forgot to get heat protectant for my hair. I mean, I'm just gonna blow dry it. Okay, what if I blow dry it on a low setting, would that be better? Because I really have been trying to work on my curls. I'm so upset right now. Okay, when I get home, I'm going to make another list of stuff that I just forgot to get, and we're gonna go from there. But for right now, I'm gonna see if I can find like a Taco Bell. I'm gonna look for a Taco Bell, because honestly, I want like the ultimate burrito. I just want one of those. Like, honestly, truly, that's all I want. Maybe the little cinnamon twist and call it a day. But let's go find me a Taco Bell so your girl can eat, so we can get back home and get into this haul. And hopefully, I can have this video edited and posted by 3 o'clock. Girl, I was doing a miracle because it's about to be 12. I most definitely did not get what I wanted, but I got their cravings box. And does anybody else miss when they have the natural fries? But I just love their cheese. Like, so I'm okay with the chips and the cheese. And we had a red light, and I cannot wait till I got home to eat. I should have waited, love. Oh my god. Alrighty, we are back home. Yeah, sorry about this lighting. I'm not really feeling it right now because it's making it look like my neck is super dark and my skin is super light. But trust me, if we were outside in person in natural lighting, it would all be looking the same color right now. But I had to go ahead and get my ring light out only because it is super gloomy outside. So we need some light up in here, okay? Like, let's just be honest. We need some light. Definitely did not separate this stuff. Girl. Oh, this one's kind of heavy. Hold on. Girl. I did not separate this, okay? I did not. So, the first bag we got, our first store we're going to go through is Target. So, if you know, you know. I think I've mentioned this already, but I am 32 weeks pregnant right now, y'all. So, I went ahead and got me some Kotex Security Light Days panty liners because, y'all, girl, when you're pregnant, you sneeze, you might pee on yourself, you cough, you pee on yourself, you laugh, you pee on yourself. And let me tell you, honey, you want to make sure that you keep your underwear protected, okay? So this is the brand that I use while I am pregnant. When I'm not pregnant, I normally use like the Always brand, but honestly, I don't really think it matters whether you're pregnant or not pregnant. It just depends on you and your body type and how you feel. But yeah, I get these, the Security Light Days. I got it in the size long because I feel like the regular size just isn't long enough. And then if I got the extra coverage, which is longer than this one, I feel like I'm wearing a diaper. And I shouldn't really say that because you're going to see why when I get to it, but I don't know. It just doesn't feel right to me. It's very uncomfortable. So, yeah. So, the first thing we are looking at for our hygiene haul is going to be panty liners. Okay, girls? Okay. Another thing I got. I mean, I don't really think you can consider this, like, hygiene, part of the hygiene haul. But I got it because I needed them, okay? I did go ahead and get some Tums. If you know, you know. If you're pregnant and you, sorry, you guys can see like the ring light in the reflection. I'm so sorry. But if you know, you know, when you're pregnant, you can have really bad like gas or heartburn, and the Tums help with that. Like it's safe for pregnancy. Okay. It says you are limited to 6 a day. I don't even take 6 a day for me. You can take up to 2 at a time or 1 at a time. Okay, so I normally take up to about 3 a day if my heartburn is really bad, but I normally try to just tough it out during the day, and I normally take these at night because once, I don't know, my throat be burning, y'all, and I feel like I'm gonna die and I want to rip my throat out. So that is the ultimate plus and necessity for me. Probably not part of hygiene at all, but you know what? I bought it, so there it is. It's in the haul. On to bag number dos. Number two. Okay, so remember when I told y'all I don't like getting the extra coverage because it makes me feel like I'm wearing a diaper? But I also went ahead and got me some Always Discreet. If you want to call them diapers, okay, diaper. But I did get these because when you give birth, if you don't know, sorry if this is like TMI, if you want to fast forward through the diaper section and what I'm about to say, go ahead and fast forward about a minute. I don't know. But after you give birth, you normally tend to bleed a lot. So, and the hospital will give you like a cloth underwear. It's like a cloth underwear or mesh, like a mesh net cloth underwear type thing, boy shorts, and then a big old pad. Like that is, It's the most uncomfortable thing I've ever felt in my life when I went through that with my first pregnancy with my son. The most uncomfortable thing, okay? So I do recommend getting a woman's diaper or even getting like period underwears. It's just more comfortable in my opinion. So I went ahead and picked up these since I am due in 2 months. I want to go ahead and start getting my post-pregnancy stuff stocked up and prepared on, because I honestly don't have anything except for like nipple butter. And now I went ahead and bought me a pack of these. I got it in the size small, medium. They don't have like just regular small or regular medium large. It's just either small, medium, or large, extra large. So I just went ahead and went with the small medium pack. Ta-da. Also in this bag, we have the Thera Breath mouthwash. I cannot talk, guys. I'm so sorry. The Thera Breath mouthwash. I got this one in clean mint. They also have like invigorating mint and like sparkling mint. And I don't know. They just have like a lot of mint, okay? But this is like the original kind flavor. Clean mint. This stuff will have you fresh, my girl. It's gonna have me fresh. Like, she will not steer you wrong, okay? And I don't use Listerine only because Listerine burns, and I don't know, I just don't really think like that's kind of healthy. They also have that other one that a lot of people rave about. I think it's like the smart mouthwash or something like that. I don't know, the taste of that one's kind of off to me, so I don't use that one either. Next that I have in this bag, oh girl, my Palmer's cocoa butter. I love Palmer's cocoa butter. I normally only use this during the winter time. It's spring right now, and I'm using this only because I am pregnant. The Palmer's cocoa butter does help with like elasticity. It helps with very dry skin. I do not recommend it in the summer if you have melanin, I can't even speak right now, you know. If you have a darker skin tone, we'll say that. If you have a darker skin tone, a darker complexion, I would not recommend this in the summertime because, girl, you will get darker. Like this stuff, if you want to wear this during the summer, you better put an SPF 50 or some type of sunscreen on, because, girl, this stuff will make this attract the sun to your body and you will get darker, okay? This will give you a tan. I also went ahead and got, this stuff is cold. It's in a metal container. Okay, so I've never seen this before at Target. Girl, I'm not even going to try to pronounce this because, girl, I'm going to say it like salt air, which I'm pretty sure that's probably not how you say it. I'm just breaking it down in the words that I see. Ta-da. If anybody knows how to pronounce this correctly, please let your girl know down in the comments. But I got this. This one is the Curl Control Defining Conditioner. It says curl protecting blend of linseed and chia seeds. It tames frizz, moisturizes, and adds definition. I cannot wait to use this. As you guys know, in my past, hygiene haul, I raved about the Odell. I love the Odell. I have not used Odell in a while. Since we moved, I switched to like Garnier, and trust me, that's like just the cheap little stuff you just get when you first move, because you know money is tight when you move and all of your money's going into the rent and the bills and stuff, and you just have to like the stuff that you would normally splurge on, you gotta cut back on. So that was like my shampoo and conditioner, and that's like $3 and something. So I went ahead and got that. But the Odell normally retails for $11.99. That one's really good. But when I went to Target, they didn't have the shampoo that I wanted. And I like to get the set, you know. So I went ahead and saw these, the Curl Defining Conditioner. And they also have the Curl Control Defining Shampoo. These bottles, y'all, These are so cute. I cannot. These are so cute. And they're metal. Like, this stuff is cold. It's cold. So that was that. Oh, that was everything in that bag. Bag number three. Okay, so we went ahead and got some more. What are these called? Floss. We got some more floss to also help with your oral hygiene, because girl, don't nobody want to smell some stanky breath. Don't nobody want to have stanky breath. So come on, let's keep up with the oral hygiene. So we got some floss. We also, oh, I forgot I got this. Girl, let's eat this. One of them. Okay. Sorry, guys. I opened the Hershey's and I started eating it already. Okay. But back into the haul. Oh, okay. So I went ahead and got some feminine pH balance wipes. Now, this says this is in the brand L. I don't know if L actually stands for something more, but here it is. So, I've tried, like, I've tried Summer's Eve. I've tried the other one. I can't think of anything right now, guys. I mean, this pregnancy brain is for real. Like, it's real, so don't judge me. But I did get this one. This was zero fragrance, dyes, alcohol, or latex. It's completely, like, natural. And it's good for daily care. I do get the wipes. I don't like to use the actual wash. If you do use the wash, I would just recommend that you should wash your hands. Wash your hands before you do that, because if it was me, because I have used feminine downstairs area washes that are either in like a foam or like something that you lather, I would not put that on a rag. That's just me personally. I would more so use my hands. It might sound disgusting to some, but I feel like it's your area. And for me, I feel like it would be better to, like, the wash would be so much better if you used your hands. Because, you know, you never want to go into the vagina. You always want to just go around it and in between the folds. So I feel like a rag, you might accidentally, like, meh. Or, like, wipe it or something like that. So, I feel like with your hands, you have more control. So, I would always wash my hands at least twice before I would go ahead and clean my downstairs area. But if you rather just use a rag, then go ahead. But I do prefer the wipes for now. But this was also, like, the last one. And I don't know if it's just because they were just running low on their stock, or this stuff must be really good. I don't know. I always feel like if you see something that's practically gone, like all of them is like off the shelf, apparently it must be something good, right? Am I right? Or is it just how I feel? I don't know. So I got those. Okay. So I also got the CeraVe. Is it CeraVe or CeraVe? I don't know. I got the CeraVe. Makeup removing wipes, plant-based. I've never tried these before, y'all, and these honestly were expensive. Like, and it only comes with a pack of 25. Like, these 25 little pack was $10. Like, I've never spent $10 on a makeup remover wipe. Like, never. Like, the most I've ever spent on a makeup remover wipe was like $5. But I do like the brand CeraVe. I love their, like, facial cleansers. I love their facial moisturizer. But yeah, that was a little, yeah. Okay, so I went ahead and got some beauty blenders. I decided to say it right for you guys, beauty blenders, because normally I would call them booty blenders. I got some Real Technique beauty blenders. I got this one. This one is the Miracle Air Blend Sponge. And then I also got a second one. And this one is called the Powder Sponge. And I just wanted to laugh when I saw this, guys. Okay, so if you buy it as a single, this is a target, by the way. Like, okay, let me be careful with my words. But when you buy this as a single, it says $4.99. And then they had a pack, a double pack, for $20. And I was really, I even like got really close to realize, I was like, okay, this really like $20? Like, why would you sell one for $5, but then sell a two pack for $20? Wouldn't it be 10? Maybe 11? I don't know, but that girl, that's what I'm saying. Like, y'all need to be, like, you need to be careful when you buy stuff because you really have to look. Because sometimes they be jipping you. You be thinking, like, oh my gosh, I'm getting two for 20. Like, that is a good deal. When Honey Boo Boo Child, one is only $5. So, come on now. You might as well just buy two separately. Save your money, girl. Save your coins. Save your coins. Save your coins. So, I got those. I went ahead, girl, my feet need some TLC, like, so bad. But I went ahead and got a pumice stone. I don't know if this is, like, the best pumice stone to get. But, you know, like, I went ahead and got a pumice stone for my feet. Because I really do want to, like, get my feet soft. Because Yon likes to massage my feet for me. And I have, like, feet phobia. Like, if y'all want to know what I do not like, what I'm terrified of. Feet. I have feet phobia. Okay, that is a real thing. I cannot stand feet. I don't like looking at feet. I don't like people's feet touching me. I don't even like my own dang on feet. But since being pregnant, like, my ankles have been swollen because I've gained weight. Even though if you were to look at me, it doesn't even look like I really don't even weigh that much. But I've gained weight. So my ankles be swollen, my feet be hurting, everything. So Yon likes to massage my feet, and I feel really... All right, so Micaiah called me on the phone, so I really don't even know where we left off, but we're gonna get back into it, okay? So, like I said, in the car, my skin has been very dry lately, and it's also been like flaking. Like, I'm thinking, like, I just probably have like a lot of dead skin on it. But I have been using Dove. I just use like the Dove gentle wash. I've been using that in the bar. So I went ahead and got the raw sugar Simply bar soap. Now this, honestly, I like this more than Dove. This actually, in my opinion, gets my skin like squeaky clean. Like, when you like wash your body, you can see like the dirt coming off of your body. Like, this stuff is it. So this is the raw sugar Simply bar soap. It cold press in the scent lemon sugar. I'm not really a fan of like fruity scents unless it's like a citrus. I don't like warm vanilla. I don't like strawberry. I don't coconut. No. And I feel like I'm just such the complete opposite, like, of girls. I don't know. Like, everybody loves those kinds of scents. And me, I can't. I'd rather have, like, a eucalyptus, a minty one, a lemon one. Like, girl, let me smell, like, pine saw or something, okay? Like, that's the kind of stuff that I like. Now, this is the last bag for Target, by the way. I went ahead and found the matching body scrub. Like, I'm so excited. Like, I've never seen the body scrub. So this is the lemon sugar sugar scrub for exfoliating, nourishing, and renewing your skin. So I'm super excited. And when I say this, it's like a scrub. Like, they have like the whip scrubs, or I don't know if you guys use like Tree Hut. I don't use Tree Hut, but if you use Tree Hut, Tree Hut's more of like, I don't know, it has like more of like a runny consistency. This, like, can you see that, y'all? This, honey, that ain't going nowhere. This is a scrub. Like, oh my, ah. Girl, it smells good. So I went ahead and got this set. I wish they had this in a lotion too, because I would have gotten it, girly. I'm telling you, when I said earlier, like, make me smell like pine saw, baby, this girl, it's gonna get you right. You're gonna be smelling good, clean. It's what I like to do. So, I know I said I don't like citrusy, I mean, I don't like fruity scents and florally scents and stuff like that, but they did have another sugar scrub, and this was in watermelon, but it's watermelon fresh mint. So, I feel like since it had like the fresh mint scent into it was doable for me. Now, this smells really good. They didn't have this one in the, sorry. They didn't have this one in the soap. So I just got it in the body scrub, but this one smells super good too. Okay, so once again, this is the sugar scrub, watermelon, and fresh mint. So I also got, oh, I was about to say, I feel like I'm missing something. I also got another body scrub. I told y'all, I think I got like three or four body scrubs, and I didn't even realize it until I purchased everything. So I got the Dr. Till's body scrub. This was in the melatonin sleep scrub with essential oils. I've never tried Dr. Till's body scrubs before, but ooh. Yeah. Girl, just smelling this stuff makes me want to go to sleep. This will put you out. Like if you have, so we have this, and then ooh, sorry, label. We have this, and then we also have the bubble bath. So I feel like if you soak your body in that bubble bath, then you go ahead and use that melatonin sleep scrub. Girl, that's about to put you out. It's gonna put you out. Not another, but I went ahead and got this Native body wash. This was said eucalyptus mint. Me and Yon love this stuff, y'all. This was so good. Sulfate free, paraben free, dye free. This stuff is amazing. I love this. I love when you get a soap also that lathers really nicely. I don't like when I have a soap and then like you're like rubbing it together and it don't do nothing. Yeah. That smells amazing. I love that one. Super good. Yon, I think I told you guys, Yon needed some lotion for the road. So I just went ahead and got him some Jergens Ultra Healing. We love Jergens. We are a Jergens lotion family. I do already have the Jergens Cherry Almond. We have that one in the bigger bottle than that one. So yeah. I also said that I've been using like regular lotion. When I say regular lotion, I mean Jergens. Like I've been using Jergens on my face as like a facial moisturizer. So yeah, I went ahead and got the CeraVe moisturizing cream for my face. This works so amazing, y'all. If you know, you know. If you don't know, get on the game, girl. Get to knowing. Okay, so this stuff works really, really good. I love it. It always hydrates my skin after I use it. Alrighty. On to the last bag. Last bag. And it is from Ulta. So we went to Ulta. Girl, I've been wanting a foot mask, but I've been so like on the fence of it because it says peel. So this is a watermelon foot peel. And all I can imagine is like the bottom of my foot, like the whole skin just peeling off. And I'm like, I don't know if that's what that means. Like if my skin's about to start peeling, like peeling off all of like the first layer of dead skin off my foot, 'cause that can look pretty scary. But yeah, it even says a 4 to 6 day peel. What does that even mean, y'all? I don't know, but you know what? I'm probably gonna try this tonight. Yeah, I'll probably do this tonight because I really do, like I said, I really wanted to get back into pampering myself. And then I think tonight I'm gonna do like a full like body exfoliating. I'm gonna shave. I'm gonna, you know, do my skin or whatever, wash my hair. Do a deep conditioner. So I'm probably gonna do all of that. Just relax for tonight. I'll probably start my skin. I'll probably start my skincare and pamper routine. I'll probably start it around like 6. And I think it's about maybe 1 right now. So I'm probably gonna start around 6. That way I give myself a whole like 2, maybe 3 hours to pamper myself. But yeah, there's that. Okay, so I got a mini shower brush. Like I said, I am going to be doing my hair tomorrow, so I want to make sure that my hair is ready to be done. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's going to be... So I'm going to be doing my hair in medium box braids. And plus, if you know, you wear your box braids for quite a while, like, you don't just put them in and then, like, next week you're going to change them out. Even though some girls do that, for me, that's not me. I don't do that. I leave mine in for a good 3 weeks to a month. So I went ahead and got a mini shower brush. Now, this one did come in a bigger one as well. But my hair is, like, my natural hair when it's curly is literally, like, chin length or shoulder length. It's, like, kind of shoulder length, let me say, my natural hair is. So I don't think it's really long enough for me to go ahead and get, like, the full-size brush. And plus, when I do it, I like to brush my hair out in, like, smaller sections. So I'm going to make sure I do that. Oh, and that's from the brand Pattern. So I also got this one too. Now the worker that was working there, I asked her where their deep conditioner was for her hair. She was like, oh, like, do you have like super thick curly hair? And I was like, yeah, girl. And she's okay, like, she recommended this one. So I went ahead, I bought what was recommended towards me. So this is the Pattern treatment mask for definition and curl elongation. I really needed something for like the moisture, since I am not going to be like leaving my hair out after this. But you know, it is good to also start hair training, like, if you want your hair to be coily, if you want your natural curls to come out, you're gonna have to either a do a big chop if you have a bunch of heat damage, and then after your big chop you're gonna have to start conditioning your hair and training your hair to be in its natural state. And sometimes that can take a long time. It's a bunch of trials and tribulations, a bunch of going through different hair products to see which one works best for your hair. So this is gonna be my first time trying Pattern. If I like it, I will go ahead and probably just start doing their whole hair care line. But this one retailed for $25. So I went ahead and got that. Y'all, when I'm telling you, read the prices, y'all. Read the prices. Okay, so I got the Ulta Beauty Super Blenders, and I got a pack of four. I got these because... Can I open this? Okay, I got these because I was thinking of, like, when I contour my nose, like, I don't have, like, a mini brush that I would normally use, or that people normally use, like, a small brush to, like, contour their nose or whatever. I just have, like, my big brushes. Like, I haven't gone into, like, buying different size brushes or whatever for all of that good stuff. So, I saw this, and I was like, oh, that literally will fit perfect, like, right here. So, I'll be like, nose contoured, right? So, I bought a pack of four. Listen, y'all. This pack of four was $6.99. They were selling the single sponges. One sponge, babe. For $5.99. Make that make sense. I'm telling you guys, make that make sense, because it doesn't make any sense to me. Why would you spend $5.99 on one sponge and then the pack of four is $6.99? Like I said, with the Real Technique sponges, one of these were $4.99. For a pack of two was $20. It doesn't make any sense. So when you guys are buying stuff, really look at the prices, because honestly, I would rather spend that one extra dollar for three more than $5.99 for one. Okay, so let's just be honest. Look at the prices, girls. Save yourself some coins. So that's that. The last thing that I'm going to show you guys is I actually have to go back for this one because I forgot. But I've been wanting to do my eyebrows, y'all. If I get close, you see that? Oh my gosh. First of all, I do not go to get my eyebrows waxed because I'd rather do it myself. And I don't wax my eyebrows at all either. I tweeze them. I like to use the tweezers. And then for the top, I just kind of like brush it up and get scissors. But I don't know what happened to my cosmetic scissors. So I went ahead and bought some new ones. These were expensive, girl. Like, I remember cosmetic scissors costing like $5. Like, this pack was $15. Like, that's expensive. So it came with like a little spoolie brush and then the scissors. And even at that, this is not even the one that I wanted. Like, I had gotten these other scissors and they're smaller than this. Like, literally they're probably like this size, like the whole scissor is this size. And I would use it for my brows to like cut this part and then cut up and around here. But yeah, I feel like nobody sells eyebrow scissors anymore. But yeah, I went ahead and got eyebrow scissors for myself, and that is everything that I got. I'm sorry, I probably did like a bunch of rambling, and this video is probably gonna be like 45 minutes long, give or take. So if you made it to the end, thank you so much for watching, you guys. I do plan on making more videos like this. I normally do my hygiene videos probably like once a month, because let's just be honest, who really goes through all of this product in a week? Not me, homie. Not me, okay? So I like to do hygiene videos like once a month. I'll go ahead and do like a hygiene video. So this is the first one that I've done for this year, so I'm really excited. I stocked up on a bunch of stuff that I didn't have. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and please join me again in my next video. Bye, guys.